Kauri Sana has been in touch to ask us how to paint a clean, crisp white. So today we're going to show you how to do that using the cloak of a knight questor as our example. But you could apply this technique to any detail that you want to paint in this colour. For example, Space Marine power armour. Now to do it, what we need to do first of all is base coat the area using Celestra Grey, and then we're going to layer all over it using Orthoan Grey to bring it really close to white. After that, to shade it, what we're going to do is make a shade by mixing the Fang with Lamia Medium to get a bluish shade, and then after that, we can highlight the cloak using White Scar. Finally, to bring it closer to white, what we're going to do is glaze it by making a glaze by mixing White Scar with Lamia Medium once more. But first of all, we need to base coat the whole area, and for this we're going to be using Celestra Grey, which I'm going to apply with a large base brush. And as always, use your palette here to get the paint ready. Getting a little bit on the palette layer like that, then adding a small amount of water into the mix, just to thin it down so it's nice and smooth. And once you've done so, all you've got to do is base coat the whole area that you want to be white. So in this case, I'm going to be going for the outside of the cloak, and with this colour I will be applying two thin coats. With that base coat done, we're now ready to apply a layer of Orthoan Grey onto the cloak. Now I'm going to apply this over almost all of it, except for the very deepest recesses. For example, just that little recess down there. You can see I'm going very close to the base of it, but not quite all the way. And once again, with this colour, I will be applying two thin coats. Once we've reached this point, we're ready to start shading down the cloak just to give it a little bit more depth. But we don't want to go for a regular shade here because it would make it too dark. So what we're going to do is make one by mixing Lamia Medium with the Fang. Now what I'm going to do is do this using a small layer brush, and you don't need very much. Just a small amount of the Fang like this on your palette, and then make sure that you don't get any colour into the Lamia Medium because you don't want to contaminate it with any colour. Instead, just wash your brush and then get a good amount of this like this and start mixing it together. And you're looking to get a thin down paint down to around about this point here. And what you do with this is start painting it into the recess details as neatly as you can, for example, just down here like this. And you also want to look for smaller creases, such as the ones that we've got towards the top just here. Neaten up any mistakes, and with that done, we can then move on to highlighting using White Scar. For this step, what you want to do is just follow along all the tops of the creases with a line of this colour like this, but also be sure to go all the way around the outside of the cloak as well. And finally, we're now ready to glaze over the cloak using a mix of White Scar and Lamia Medium. Same combination as what we did earlier with the Fang, and what I'm going to do here is apply it to the flatter, smoother areas like this. A very thin coat, you see, like this, going around those highlights. And what this does is just gives us a nice soft white on these raised areas. And with that, the clean white is complete. So, Kauri, I really hope that helps you out, whatever it is you're painting, and we'll see you all again soon.